Welcome to the Monarch Festival. This week we're really concentrating on monarchs and celebrating the wonder and beauty of the monarch butterfly. It's very important when you want to attract monarchs to your yard to plant plants that actually the monarchs use for food. And that food is generally the milkweed, Asclepias. There are about 10 types of milkweed that we can plant in our garden. And some of the easier ones are Asclepias tuberosa, our common butterfly milkweed, and then actually Asclepias incarnata, which is our, it's what we call the swamp milkweed. That one probably is the easiest of all as a perennial to grow in the garden. There are many other different varieties you can grow, but those are the two that you're gonna most likely find in the garden centers. The monarch is, primarily uses that in particular to feed on, lay their eggs on, the eggs hatch on, and so that's the most important plant in your garden, especially in the urban landscape. So again, when you build a pollinator garden, make sure that you add some Asclepias or milkweed into that garden to help support the monarchs.